truth. All right? A mess.
Favorite
a
band.
Mess.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion, and you're not.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Bellic, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkov. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime is dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey, welcome to America. Baskala stala dežava.
Bushkow. Mr. Minkov, anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street. Eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что это человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Good. How is it going, man? Don't shoot at me now!
Niko! Shit is getting fucked up! I need to see you at my crib!
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. Wants to shut down the site and shit, make it a memorial to union workers who died in accident? Then fuck you, Stefan Mir. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
Turn right.